Electrocytes? Some kind of field infection?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity.
Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that for long for those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch your vibe, we're wasting time. Cause all I know is in the soul. Keep my palms open wide, feeling cool. Caught up in the floating line. In the soul. In this, my palms open wide, feeling cool. Let's go.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold it down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude.
Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DaniCast, new favorite podcast. Place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, then I can make it portable!
Pop those bad guys up, Miles. Combat simulation is active.
Whoa, sorry. Too much as I
position.
Right. You guys take returns?
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank sales.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, hey, that. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
You're practicing slowly, moving like a pro.
Take an aim!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
You know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
Got him! Ha! How you like me now, hologram?
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move, BG Dubs. Oh, you felt that one?
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Extended windup.
good idea.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 80.
Targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went at the tail. Gotta stop by Caleb's Clean Cuts. Figure out what's going on. Roxanne.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
I gotta stop Spider-Man! You can't get over! Not alone!
Yeah.
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
We won't be stopped! Get out of my way!
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some compound-specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Weird.
Everybody! I found Webby!
Now for the count.
Go!
Have you seen our weapon? You can't win this!
What was that?
What? What was that?
Kelsey, you good?
You're done.
Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Spider-Man, I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. Falling out when a member killed one of tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Actually, you take this!
Get out here and fight!
Leo, you around?
No, you're lucky. Sorry.
Hello? Somebody get over there.
Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone.
How sentimental.
Did those mannequins move? See another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape.
Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge is out. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in rough.
Close worksite, kid. Get out of here.
I'll have to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
You can't be here.
App says thieves are breaking into a store near you.
Could be useful. This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
Hey, Dana fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone again. Heard that right. They worked together off and on until an underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Cue violent feud. The underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Until next time, try to...
Looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Skanky. I need to web the gears.
Got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
you never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up. I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
What's your status? RX-42 isn't responding. Check it out.
Capture Spider-Man! Got him!
42, what's your status?
Hurry up.
RX42 isn't responding. Check it out.
Everything you've got!
Here!
Get him!
Yeah.
Nice shot! Where'd he go? He's gotta be here somewhere!
Target is nearby!
Everybody, time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Do that.
Could see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Thank you.
Alright, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You stealing my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. need to be a little closer to get your levels right. Try moving in a little closer. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion.
I think it's back there.
Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort.
Can't leave yet. Gotta keep looking.
You ask me? It's the bell that stands out. Keep your ears up for that kind of ringing.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
Everything you need is gonna be nearby. Not trying to make you run around. Not a match, though. Keep looking.
Not gonna find it over here. Not this way. Nah, getting too far away.
Try moving in a little closer. You ask me, it's the bell that stands out. Keep your ears up for that kind of ringing. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Back up a little. Your levels are clipping. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. But not quite what we're looking for. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape. Get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Gotta stop by Caleb's Clean Cuts. I know what's going
on. Oh, scared the hell out of me.
I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Beast. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Beast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other fee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah, yeah. Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
You'll be fine. And I've got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I hear ya.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this. Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
You didn't tell me that. About us getting cased?
I thought I was being carried.
Their place is small, so I don't want to ask if I can stay, but just going to their house. Pipes are old and creaky.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on speed in Onagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit. Said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in 4th grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Let's find out.
Gotcha!
Go ahead. Try and get up. Tell me who's paying you!
Going down, kid!
We can compromise. You leave Feast alone, and I actually got nothing to offer.
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? Hold that thought. Behind. Trash. Cool. Oh man, that's so cold. One valve down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading?
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. Water pressure's too high. That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. Now for the pressure valve. should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to East North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys. Out for the count.
Hey, what was that?
Tell me who you guys work for!
No way to tell! Take this kid out!
Whoa!
This ain't gonna end well for you!
Just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Brightside? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye. Feast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking the app. Thanks, bro. All right. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi. Spider-Man.
Finn. Hey. We need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me... Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go. Can't let that donation stand get robbed.
Spider-Man! Stop everything! Take him out!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me!
Most important thing is you're okay. Jackpot.
Intro? Lame! We in the business call that burying the lead. Hype it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself. You should be attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
What? You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing everything Roxxon does wrong. All Spider-Man needs for you to support him is to get a better PR department.
The only problem Spider-Man fixes are the ones he causes. I won't praise the arsonist for putting out his fire. Meanwhile, Roxxon built a beautiful plaza in a failing neighborhood.
By tearing down homes and businesses, our new Spider-Man is proving that Harlem isn't the failure Roxxon makes it out to be. And you, Mr. Jameson, for someone who claims to love New York, you sure do seem to hate New Yorkers.
You are clearly emotional, young lady. So I'm invoking the mercy rule on this debate. Jared, shut it down! And whose idea was it to debate a teenager? There are no good objects to destroy!
That'll work.
Hey, I'm hearing that the Underground hijacked a billboard near you.
Yep. The Underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by.
This is such a waste of time!
Picking up some interference. Tracking the signal. He's got a lock. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? They are. Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
not disable the transmitter. And done. Maybe the underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.
Someone saw a weapons deal going down nearby.
This'll make something useful.
Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy...
Stay out of my business, freak! Let's see how you fight, kid! He's mine!
One more arm steal stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Yo.
Says some prisoners have taken hostages inside a store.
I wonder where they get materials. Probably don't want to.
folks. The feast centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr.
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat. Something that's been around a while.
Off the sunshine, and off he goes. And...
That's not it. I don't really think that's steady. And it's definitely not soft.
I'm
person. Wow.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
I got it. I got a picture. Oh, I should have taken a damn subway.
I have never been this cold in my life.
I can't believe you do so many sad things downloading your app.
I don't have faith in the struggle when you read the news.
I'm believing you can do something weird.
Please! See you later, dude!
Back there.
I'm late to temple again.
Pay attention. Let's
Can you give
move!
Me spider powers?
Sun is nice. I'm ready for spring.
That's enough of the freak show. Later, Spider-Man.
Nice. Just walk away. See if I care.
Keep up the good work, new guy.
Bet I can sell this.
Get it?
I won't ride.
Not this way. Hey, Genki. I gotta confess something.
You were bitten by a spider, and now you have power?
No. I mean, yeah. But, okay, while you were sleeping in, I kind of played Speed Nonagon.
The build I sent you last night.
You're picking us off! Yeah! Got you now!
Neighborhood's a little bit safer.
Thank God you got here, Spider-Man.
Glad you're okay.
Hey, dude. Had some big confession to make?
No. I mean, yeah, but okay. While you were sleeping in, I kind of played Phenonadon.
The build I sent you last spring, or?
The one on your laptop.
Dude, that one's not done! It's a total mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the part with the expanded dodecahedrons!
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that.
Hey, Danica, I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer, and I'll see what I can dig up. Underground forum, and
it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups to earn a reputation. Like, oh, inner demons.
You'll get him!
Spider-Man's winning! Everybody!
Hey, Danica! So after they made a run at the inner demon, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail and into demons!
Yeah, the underground took over the demon's territory kind of by default. Very dramatic.
Get lost!
Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is.
Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start.
Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Yeah. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave. Your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh,
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.
Spider-Man coming through.
Cool. Some raft escapees jammed up a street and took hostages. That'll end well.
Grounds up to here.
Yeah.
gonna lie. I love opening my presents early.
Before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now. Just right and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
Oh man, was that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work. And I'll see you at the next. challenge. Way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, or street cred, I don't know what everyone called it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inner Demons. At least till Martin Lee, the demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Rocks. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
Need to keep that feast driver safe from those robbers.
Oh, God! Spider-Man!
You're gonna be okay.
Careful! They called backup!
Thank you.
cares about the bug? Get the stuff! Hand on!
Spider-Man coming through.
Not much else you could do.
Say cheese!
You Spider-Man? Or one of those performers?
Brown's got bad methods, but great gear.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Your dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
She was gonna be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Whoa. Are you okay? They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer? What did you find?
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever. Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Wish it was.
There's two more ahead.
No, he's just a tool.
Hey. We need another sweep.
Left over here. Go left.
Requesting backup.
You gotta be quicker than that. Way's clear.
Copy.
I'm here.
Running a cipher.
I need a vacation.
Okay. Ready for another computer. I guess we're going in loud.
You have order! Capture Spider-Man!
Lisa!
Shorting the maglock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers. Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd... sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just... save it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
How did you open the other door? Could you do it again? Initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator.
I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow. May as well yank that crane. See what it does. Crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah. Think I know where you're headed.
Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser. That glass is in the way. Nice. Webs are conducting electricity. There's a note on that crane. Move the crane so my webs reach the laser. You're good. Use the laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Get down!
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us. There!
Got it.
Checking it out.
The wing for Spider-Man. You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert, though, so be careful.
Red, sweep the area! He's here!
Stand by. Possible intruder.
Code blue!
That one.
Okay.
Intruder. Hang on, I got something.
Need some cover. Engage the target on sight. Searching for Spider-Man.
This one.
I see it.
Keep the battle!
Doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current Nuform project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
You handle Rhino, I'll take charge.
Let's go for a ride. We need to break his armor.
I will give you
a good bet.
I think that's a sick version of a compliment.
Gotta damage his armor.
But I only need to knock you down once.
Keep him down!
Go piss the armors!
Tough! Roxxon dollars at work. Spare no expense.
Anything they build, we can destroy. Keep at it!
No! survive this.
Putting him down!
Little boss. Good. It'll make your defeat more crushing.
Pretty crappy for a guy who just smashed himself into a tank.
Keep the pressure on!
Come on, he's still got this!
Yeah.
Get off of me!
Making progress! His armor's wearing down!
These are only surface.
Why do you sound so tired?
I'm taking care of them!
Yeah!
Consider this payback!
Make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger's data will shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger upgraded the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You ought to die. Helpless.
No! Go to hell.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
If
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I'll screw up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
What do you think I should say to Finn when I find her?
I don't know, man. Get the new form from her. Then you can offer the olive branch.
Yeah, hope it goes better this time. You think you have enough time to get people out of Harlem?
Depends how long it takes Finn to finish making the new form explosive.
You're right. I should get moving.